Like all carnosaurs, Albedosaurus used its massive head as a weapon. Its jaw was longer and its teeth bigger than earlier predatory dinosaurs. This extra equipment would have made the skull heavy, but nature is ingenious. The skull acquired holes and its bones were hollow, but critical stress points within the skull were heavily reinforced. Albertosaurus was the size of a small bus and weighed 2.5 tons. It had a thin build with a pointed snout and a severe...
equipped to defend itself, with two rows of pointed blades running down its back, a stupendous spike protruding from inside its body, and a tail wielding...